you got your inn repainted. It lies the town around here.
But a burial inn paint adds character, don't you think?
Those two are going to get on my nerves.
I'm sure there's enough room in this town for the Bethlehem Towers and the Traveller's Rest. There's no need for anyone to argue.
Give me that! Give back!
No, I won't!
It's ours! Hand it over!
Hang on to it, Rachel!
What is it?
It's our box of sweets!
It's mine now! You swapped it!
So, I changed my mind!
They've only got two sweets! Look!
Quick, eat them!
No, not up here!
It's really pink!
You ate all red!
You wouldn't share!
It was the boxes!
No way!
I want the box!
For goodness sake, stop it!
Travelers Rest.
And the Breath of Bethlehem Towers.
They just run wild.
It's the same everywhere. You know there's been these things.
I blame the parents.
I blame the teacher.
Oh, I really must go and start the dinner.
I'll come with you.
Scrubbing the floors yet?
I'm doing my best.
Get on with it. And you've still got the camel sheds to clean out. You just can't get the staff these days. Oh, can I help you, madam?
No, not really. I'm going here.
I wouldn't recommend it. We run a vastly superior establishment. Gourmet food, the finest wines. Check out our discount for group bookings.
What group? I'm on my own.
Luxury accommodation. 4 stars in the Bethlehem Pub Girl Guide.
That's a dish.
Don't miss this opportunity to experience outstanding customer service in a quality leisure environment.
All right.
Do step this way. There goes another customer.
They're certainly very keen. I admire them, really.
That's all very well, my dear. But we got business from too.
Don't worry. We'll all be busy soon. Have you seen the paper?
No.
They're expecting thousands of visitors to Bethlehem this week, registering for this new tax. It'll be chaos. It says, families face long journeys as the latest legislation creates a...
Well, for goodness sake. We better go organise Nicholas' next friends. Come
on. Are you sure this is the right way? I think we should have taken that left turn back there.
Trust me, I know my way around these paths.
Oh, I've heard that before. Like that time you got stuck in the Jerusalem roadway system.
Watch it.
I think I'm dead with blisters.
Really? You should get some walking boots like mine. It's so cold.
Bracing, isn't it?
Who wants to go to Bethlehem anyway?
I do! It's a fantastic place.
The road surface is terrible. You could break your ankles in those potholes.
What potholes?
Is it fair now, Joseph?
I'll just have a look at the map.
Looks like Bethlehem's going to visit tonight.
We better go and find some place to stay. I'm sure you can do with the rest.
Trust them, this travel they go.
or anything?
We haven't time.
It's a tough life, you know, shepherding.
It's about time that boy of yours did a day's work.
Or night's work.
We'll take him on if you like.
He'd get plenty of chance to look at the stars if he came with us.
Are you interested in seeing a tosser?
Well...
It sounds like a good idea to me.
Come on, superstar, you've got yourself a job.
Oh, nothing much. I know God.